Studies in veterinary medicine at the Universitat Autònoma de Barcelona began in 1982, making use of space ceded by the science and medicine faculties. In 1988, the new building housing the Faculty of Veterinary Medicine was inaugurated. This included the consultations area and the operating theatres of the Veterinary Teaching Hospital. Next to this, the farm service was located. Over recent years, the infrastructure surrounding the Faculty of Veterinary Medicine have increased thanks to the initiative and intense research and hospital-based activity carried out by the faculty staff. 2005 saw the inauguration of the Centre for Research into Animal Health, a centre pertaining to the Catalan government's Institute of Agri-Food Research and Technology. Endowed with Level 3 Biocontainment, NBS3, it is a centre of reference for classical swine fever for the World Organization for Animal Health. In this centre, degree final projects, master's degree dissertations, and doctoral theses are carried out under the supervision of faculty staff. The food technology plant was inaugurated in 1992. Currently, this UAB teaching service has a broad range of industrial equipment, such as pasteurizers, ultra-high pressure homogenization machines, and ultra-high temperature processing, which facilitates the technological grounding provided on the degree in food science and technology. The farm service is one of the 13 scientific and technical services provided by the UAB. Currently, this service houses a wide variety of species. It provides the ideal environment for veterinary students to learn all aspects relating to the field of animal production and health. The Veterinary Teaching Hospital, expanded in 2008, attends to over 20,000 visits per year and is organized into 16 distinct veterinary speciality services. Its small animal unit has 12 consultation areas, 5 specialized surgical theaters, an emergency triage room, hospitalization and intensive care areas, in addition to isolation zones for infectious and contagious animals. The equine unit is equipped with examination rooms, a padded room for animals with neurological problems, a surgical theater, and an isolation area for infectious and contagious animals, among others. The Diagnostic Imaging Service has state-of-the-art equipment in radiology, ultrasonography, MRI, computed tomography, and scintigraphy. The faculty teaching and research staff consists of highly qualified veterinarians, of whom 21 are European or American diplomated specialists. Veterinary students are incorporated into the hospital routine from the second year of their degree, carrying out clinical practices under the supervision of the teaching staff. Upon completion of their studies, graduates may take one of the internships offered by the Veterinary Teaching Hospital, join one of the 10 residency programs that are provided, or alternatively, do a doctoral thesis. The mission of the UAB Faculty of Veterinary Medicine is to train professionals of prestige in the fields of veterinary medicine and food science and technology, who respond to the needs of society, contribute to scientific advancement, and provide quality scientific and technical support to the needs of the sector. Its objective is to provide a global vision of knowledge by means of the integration of contents, encouraging teamwork, and active student participation through teaching methodologies based on the resolution of cases and problems that favor the development of critical thinking. To this end, the veterinary faculty has 41 research groups, 16 of which are recognized by the Catalan government as consolidated groups. It also has 18 technical services laboratories located in the same building, such as the Veterinary Pathology Diagnostic Service, the Equine Reproduction Service, or the Food Biosafety Laboratory. These services and research groups are a constant source of real cases that are used for teaching purposes and at the same time provide the ideal environment for students to complete their degree final projects, master's degree dissertations, and doctoral theses. In addition to the degrees in veterinary medicine and food science and technology, the faculty also offers two distinct official master's degrees: the Quality of Food of Animal Origin master's degree, the objective of which is to meet the demands from business and public institutions regarding the production of food and its transformation; the Zoonosis and One Health master's degree, the objective of which is to train professionals to acquire an integrating and multidisciplinary knowledge of health, encompassing all its components: human, animal, and environmental health. This is the first official master's degree of its kind taught in the Mediterranean area and is offered in an international format through the Erasmus Mundus, with the participation of the University of Tours in France and the University of Edinburgh in the United Kingdom. Around 40 doctoral theses are presented annually by students enrolled in one of the three doctoral programs in the field of veterinary medicine and food technology registered with the faculty, or through cross-curricular programs such as in neurosciences, in which the faculty also participates. Graduates in veterinary medicine also have the opportunity to join the residency program in laboratory animal medicine or veterinary pathology, or to take other types of qualifications, ranging from master's degrees through to diploma and specialization courses, many of them from within the field of veterinary medicine. The motivation that characterizes the faculty staff, their outstanding dedication to teaching and research, and the exceptional quality of their scientific merits has allowed the faculty to comply with the university's three fundamental objectives, which are teaching, research, and knowledge transfer, and to currently occupy prominent positions in university rankings within the field of veterinary medicine, all of which supports the faculty's commitment to achieving and consolidating excellence.